Hey, welcome back to my subs, and welcome to anybody that may be new to my channel. I'm Brandon Nagley. Today is October 26th, Friday 2018. What you guys are looking at here is two light sources. You see the sun and the sun simulator to the left side and the other light source to the right. You're also going to see a picture by a guy named Aaron from Facebook, Aaron Kirk, a reddish object in the sky. As we can see these planetary bodies of the Planetx system, the planets, the moons, the asteroids surrounding the Earth that are affecting the Earth right now. These are the signs in the heavens that Jesus Christ, Yeshua, spoke before his coming. He said there'd be quakes in diverse places. Well, that's happening in high magnitude right now, happening in places they shouldn't be. Big quakes are happening globally right now from the Planetx system pulling on Earth, messing with our magnetics. This is God's going to use this system to bring judgment upon this earth, and the only way to escape that judgment is by accepting Christ.
Porque nosotros queremos ir a las cañadas.
Ey, sí, se estaba acercando cada vez.
Sí, no, se está acercando. Sí, no. ¿Verdad?
Sí.
Es el astrónomo.
Eso todo lo vamos a hacer. Dice, mire, aquí se ve que se queda. Son todos aquí.
No, ya sé cómo.
Mira. Se va
a
hacer.
Ah, pues. Pero. Ojo que ya se fue.
No fue la verdad.
Vale, Ron. En ese no se escucha el audio. En este sí. Mira, es que parece una bola de fuego